reigns forever. We come to declare the kingdom of God in this place. Hallelujah. We serve a sovereign and a mighty God. We serve an awesome and a mighty God. Hallelujah. We thank God. For he is awesome. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Forever he reigns. Forever you reign. Hey God, you reign. Forever you reign.
So we lift our hands.
in this place. We give you God at all. As we offer up. Oh, we give you the sacrifice of praise. Oh, we give you our worship today, Lord. Yes, we do. Hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. We give you glory, honey, and no so say that. We give you glory, yes we do. Welcome you in, Holy Spirit, to move as you have your way, God. Oh, we lay it on the most high level. He's an awesome God. Come on, give him glory in the place. Hallelujah. 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 Glory to God. We thank you, Lord, for your presence in this place. We love you, Lord, and honor you with our hearts, with our soul, and everything that's within us. temple of the Holy Ghost. Thank you, Holy Spirit.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
Hallelujah. We thank you, God, that you have come to break every yoke. We thank you that you have come to destroy the pain, God, today caused by sin and break the bondages, God. We thank you in advance, God, today that you have come to bring deliverance in this place. Father God, today we thank you. We come in the spirit of the breaker, for the anointing destroys the yokes. The anointing destroys the yoke, God. And we glorify you in this place, God. We thank you in advance. We thank you in advance, God, that yokes are being destroyed even now, God. Yokes of bondage, God. For the word of God says he has not given us a spirit of bondage and given to fear, but the spirit of adoption whereby we cry, Abba, Father. And we cry out to you now, God. We cry out to you now in believing and trusting you, God, for your word, God. And we ask for that anointing that destroys every yoke, God. Anointing, fall on me. Anointing, let it fall down, let it fall down on me. Let the power of the Holy Ghost fall down on me. Anointing, fall on me. Anybody want the anointing to fall on me? Anointing, fall on me. Let it fall down on me. Let the power of the Holy Ghost, let it fall down, let it fall down on me. Anointing, fall on me.
Let the power
Almighty God. How many believe the anointing destroys the yoke? The anointing destroys the yoke. And so now we come before you, Father, believing and knowing that you are able, God. You are able, God, to break every yoke. Father God, we come because we know you are the King of Kings and you are the Lord of Lords. And Lord God, we surrender to you, Lord. And God, we come believing, God, today that the yokes of bondage shall be destroyed. Lord God, we come against, God, today every stronghold. Father God, we put on the whole armor of God. We have our feet shod about with the preparation of the gospel of peace. We put on the belt of truth. We have on the breastplate of righteousness. We put on the helmet of salvation, God. We take unto us the sword of the Spirit, which is the word of God. And above all else, we take the shield of faith, with which we are able to quench all the fiery darts of the wicked one. And Father God, we come in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. We come in the name of the kingdom of God, and we come to destroy the yoke of bondage. We come to see people set free, God, from this very hour. Free, God, today. Free, free, free from the bondage of sin. Break the cycles, God. Break the cycles, God. Break the generational cycles, God. We come to see people set free today. And so, Father God, we come and we establish kingdom authority. For the Bible declares, wherever the Spirit of the Lord is, there is liberty, God. You are anti-bondage. You are anti-yokes, God. And so I thank you, God, today. Oh, God, we come against the yoke of perversion, God. Oh, in the name of Jesus, it comes down. In the name of Jesus, they are set free. I come against the bondage of sin that plagues the mind, that pushes and that drives people into sin, God. I come to declare that the Lord is that Spirit. And wherever the Spirit of the Lord is, there is liberty. So I thank you, God, today. Oh, God, today, that the seed of righteousness shall come forth.